गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे डिस्कस चैप्टर 6। चैप्टर नेम इज फ्रैक्शनल नंबर। टुडे डिस्कस फ्रैक्शन नंबर एडेड द फॉलोइंग। ओके, फर्स्ट यू राइट क्वेश्चन 1/5 + 3/5। सो फर्स्ट यू डिनोमिनेटर 5 इज सेम, सो 5 इज कॉमन नंबर। न्यूमिनेटर आर डिफरेंट, 1 another 3। सो यू राइट 1 + 3 इज इक्वल टू 4/5। ओके स्टूडेंट, क्वेश्चन नंबर बी 5/11 + 4/11। सो फर्स्ट यू सर्च डिनोमिनेटर 11 and 11 बोथ आर सेम, सो डिनोमिनेटर इज 11, न्यूमिनेटर 5 + 4 इज इक्वल टू 9/11। ओके स्टूडेंट, सम अनदर एग्जांपल सी नंबर 5/7 + 4/7। सो फर्स्ट यू सर्च न्यूमिनेटर, बोथ आर सेम, सो न्यूमिनेटर इज 7, न्यूमिनेटर 5 + 4 इज इक्वल टू 9/7। ओके, सो नेक्स्ट मैच 4/11 + 5/11 + 1/11 इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट यू सी 3 फ्रैक्शन डिनोमिनेटर इज सेम 11 11 11, सो डिनोमिनेटर इज कॉमन नंबर इज 11 एंड न्यूमिनेटर इज डिफरेंट 4 5 1। सो यू राइट 4 + 5 + 1 इज इक्वल टू 4 + 5 इज इक्वल टू 5, 9 9 + 1 इज इक्वल टू 10। सो नंबर इज न्यूमिनेटर 10, डिनोमिनेटर 11, तो फ्रैक्शन इज 10/11। क्लियर? अनदर 5/14 + 3/14 + 1/14। सो डिनोमिनेटर इज 14, न्यूमिनेटर 5 + 3 + 1 इज इक्वल टू 9/14। क्लियर? इज ए एड। ओके, फ्रैक्शनल एड। नेक्स्ट आई डिस्कस फ्रैक्शनल सबट्रैक्ट। ओके, फ्रैक्शनल सबट्रैक्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर ए 5/7 - 3/7 इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट सेम थिंग 7 7 न्यूमिनेटर सेम, सो कॉमन नंबर इज 7, न्यूमिनेटर 5, पुट माइनस साइन एंड अनदर नंबर इज 3, सो 5 - 3 इज इक्वल टू 2/7। क्लियर? अनदर मैच बी नंबर 7/9 - 4/9, सो 9 9 न्यूमिनेटर इज सेम, सो राइट 9 7 - 4 इज इक्वल टू 3/9। clear. 4, 7 minus 4 is equal to 3, and 9 denominator put, so fraction is 3 by 9. Clear? Another math, 9 by 16 minus 3 by 16. Okay, so first you search denominator is same 16 and 16, so common number is 16. So numerator, this number is 9, put the sign minus, and numerator 3. So 9 minus 3 is equal to 6 by 16. Clear? Next number, 9 by 14 minus 5 by 14 is equal to, first the same thing, denominator is 14, both number is denominator is same, so common number is 14. Numerator 9 minus 5 is equal to 4 by 14. Clear, student? Next I discuss what problem. Okay.
Good morning, student.
Today I discuss what problem, chapter fraction. Okay. First question is, Manoj brought 5 orange, of which he gave 2 to his sister. Find out the fraction he gave to his sister. Okay, student. So answer is, number of orange is equal to 5. Orange given to sister is equal to 2. Okay, student. So the fraction is equal to 2 by 5. Okay, student. Number of orange is equal to 5. Orange given to sister is equal to 2. So the fraction is 2 by 5. Okay, clear? Next question. Shekhar had 5 stamps. He gave 2 to his friend Santosh and 1 to his other friend Ranjit. Find the fraction that he gave to his friend. What fraction did Shekhar keep the himself? Okay, student. Answer this question. Santosh share is equal to 2, fraction is 2 by 5. Okay. Ranjit share is equal to 1 by 5. Okay. Hence Santosh and Ranjit joined share is equal to 2 by 5 plus 1 by 5 is equal to first such denominator is same, so common denominator is 5. Next step, numerator, two different numerator, so first put 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 by 5. Okay. Okay, student. Another question. Fraction. Fraction. Left. With. Shekhar. Is equal to. Fraction is. Five minus 3 by 5 is equal to 2 by 5. Okay, student. This is a first. Santosh sir is equal to 2 by 5. Ranjit sir is equal to 1 by 5. Hence, Santosh and Ranjit joint sir is equal to 2 by 5 plus 1 by 5 is equal to 2 plus 1 by 5 is equal to 3 by 5. Okay. Fraction left the Shekhar. 5 minus 3 by 5 is equal to 2 by 5. Clear? Next, question number 3. Rahul read 1/5 of a book in the morning and 1/5 in the evening. How much did he read? Okay, student. So, answer. Rahul read of a book is equal in, sorry, in the morning is equal to 1/5. Okay, 1/5. Rahul read of a book in the morning is equal to 1/5. Rahul read of a book in the evening is equal to 1/5. Okay. Therefore, total book read is equal to 1/5 plus 1/5. Clear? So, common denominator is 5 denominator, this number 5 denominator. So, common denominator is 5. Numerator is 1. Put the 1. Plus sign put next 1. Answer is 2/5. Clear? Next, math. Mitali practice math for 1/2 hour every day. How much time does she spend on math in 2 weeks and a month? Okay, so Mitali practice math book for 2 weeks is equal to 1 into 2 week means 1 week means 7 days. So 2 week means 14 days. Three by two multiply 14 days is equal to 21 days. Okay. Okay, student. So next question is 1 month. So 1 month is equal to 1 month is equal to 30 days. Okay, 30 days. So 1/1/2 into 30 is equal to 3/2 into 3. Cut the number is equal to 45 days. Okay, sorry, so this answer is our. Okay. Next, I discuss the math. Paul get 5 of a chocolate from her friend. She gives 2/8 from it to her friend Pia. How much of chocolate is left with the Parul now? Okay, so answer is total chocolate is equal to 5/8 give chocolate is equal to 2/8, therefore left chocolate is equal to 5/8 minus 2/8 is equal to 5 - 2 is equal to 3/8. Clear, student? Clear? This is a what problem? Completed. So, goodbye.